All right, everybody, I'm Sam Pasco with Don's Insiders, and I'm joined by Clippers guard Tramaine Isabell. Tramaine, thanks for taking the time.
Yeah, appreciate it.
I want to first kind of start with your basketball origins. How did you get into the game, kind of your high school career, and a little bit of college?
I started playing when I was 4 years old. I just started. My mom introduced me to Little Tykes basketball hoop, and I've been playing ever since.
Nice. And how would you describe your style of game for those who haven't seen you play a lot?
My style of game is play a little bit like a mixture of like Tony Parker, Kyrie Irving. I'm just a creative guard that can get in the lane. I can score, but I can also facilitate.
And now we kind of want to transition into Summer League, the reason we're here in Vegas.
Mm-hmm.
How would you describe professional basketball? Is it a lot different than college hoops?
Yeah, it's definitely a lot different. It's almost one of those things. It's a more wide open game, but you also have to be a lot more focused on what you're doing and why you're doing it. You can't just be so excited that there's so much open court that you start doing too much. You still have to be very, you have to have a game plan as to how you're going to attack the defense.
Mm-hmm. And we were here at your hotel getting ready to go off to the day. What's an average day like for you here?
Average day is we wake up, you go to the training room, you get a massage, you get breakfast, and then you go watch film. After film, we have shoot around. After shoot around, we come back to the hotel, and probably gonna watch film again, and then we'll get ready for the game.
How is the breakfast here? What do you have this morning?
I haven't had breakfast yet.
Oh, no.
But yeah, I'm a pancakes and eggs and bacon kind of guy. I pretty much have that almost every day.
Nice. One last kind of summer league kind of question is, what's it like adjusting to all new teammates and players? Is there an adjustment period?
Oh yeah, there's definitely an adjustment period, but it's a lot different than college because these guys are professionals, you know, so everyone has a high basketball IQ. Everyone is extremely talented, so I don't feel like it takes nearly as long as it does on a college, in college, because you know you're mixing fifth year guys with mm-hmm. with freshman guys, and the difference from high school to college is, I feel like it's so much more extreme than the difference from college to pros.
Mm-hmm. And just kind of wrap up here, we have some personal interest questions here. What's your go-to shoe, both on and off the court?
My go-to shoe on the court, my favorite shoe on the court is Kobe's. Yeah. I'm a Kobe guy. It's low top and very comfortable. And then off the court, I'm going with my Alexander McQueen's.
And who's your favorite musical artist? What type of music do you like to listen to?
I listen to a lot of different music, but right now I'm listening to a lot of Baby Smooth and Juice the God.
Nice. Yeah. And last one here, what's your favorite TV show and or movie? What's your?
My favorite TV show is Curb Your Enthusiasm.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good.
And The Sopranos. And my favorite movie is Superbad.
Fucking calm down, Greg. It's soccer. It's soccer.
And I have to go with, another favorite movie of mine. Let's go with Superbad.
Hi.
Who is that guy? Who's this guy?
Hey, fellas.
Who's
hi.
This guy?
Everyone. All right, great. Thank you. Thanks for Tramaine for joining us here, and good luck with your basketball career.